Welcome back.
This is part two of our little Q&A, the Corky Boy and Sticky Boys Q&A.
We're going to answer some more questions.
Yeah, and we've got them all here. It's like the...
I actually haven't seen them. Might be a bit of a surprise.
Well, I'm not going to show you that.
Uh-oh.
Yeah. All right. Oh, I'm going to read you the first one without you knowing.
All right.
Oh, on your toes. Is there any chance of romance for Gail upon her return? Erinsborough, I'm taking that.
Well, not with you.
Oh, come on.
I don't think so.
Come on.
Gail's had a lot of perspective. I don't think so. No, I don't think so. I think Gail's quite adamant about that. There may be a little spark or two, but that's a bit of a secret.
Stay tuned.
How does Therese react to Gail's return and the drama that follows?
Should I do it again? Oh, God, she's not happy.
And I don't blame her. No. I'd probably feel a bit uneasy if I was her.
She's
about to marry you. Oh, sorry.
She's kind of caught in the middle, isn't she?
She is.
Poor darling.
Yeah. Lovely Beck. Yeah. Who do you think Paul is most suited to? I think you look rather good on the sofa.
Yeah.
That suits you.
That's about it.
That suits you.
Suits you, sir.
I'm not quite sure what they want you to say to that.
I think it's, you know, who's his best partner or something like that.
That's really, very hard to answer.
No. Isn't I've answered this question before, and I think
let's suited ask to you.
Yeah, who do
let's
you think?
Ask you.
Right
you
in.
Think
we want
Paul
tons.
Is most suited to.
What advice would you, Fiona, give Paul Robinson on his next wedding?
Oh God.
This better be
how
good.
Much time have we got? I don't think I can do it in 5 minutes.
Yeah.
If you watch, I think Gail gives him some advice. But really, wedding number 6?
Well, wedding or marriage? Don't forget he's had more weddings than he's had marriages.
Yes.
He got married
I thought
to
they
you.
Were the same thing.
We've
been married
three
twice.
Times.
Three times,
yeah.
That's true.
Because we had the fake one.
Oh my God, you must
we
have
had
this
we
one.
Had the marriage of convenience, the real one, and then the fake one.
And then the fake one.
Yeah.
Cool. Did we get divorced ever?
Oh. Ah, dear. Last one in one word. Describe your storyline. One word. No, that's two.
Brilliant. No, it's quite funny.
I can't top that. No. Quite funny is two. In fact, you said it's quite funny. That's three.
That's three words.
And actually, it's is broken up of two, so that's four.
Please watch. It's actually really funny and entertaining. We think that you'll love it.
Yeah, no, it's good. It's good fun. And anyway, and thank you for watching this as well. Yeah. Have we had fun?
I'm in a ball. I've never actually done this before. This is my first Q&A because we never used to do these 12 years ago. And we didn't do them 30 years ago because there was no social media, no Facebook. I don't think there was even a video camera like that back then.
No, they used to have Underwood typewriters.
Did they?
And big telephones.
And pigeons. Pigeons.
Carrier pigeons.
Yeah. So technology has changed. So I've never had an opportunity to do this and I've done several of them.
It's been good. And thanks for watching. And if you did happen to like this nonsense that we've just been carrying on with, like it, comment if you like. But above all, make sure you subscribe. Thanks a lot for watching.
Bye.
Don't leave your guy hanging.